ProLoquoto Go 2 comes with a feature called VocaPriority. ProLoquoto Go allows you to arrange vocabulary that is used most frequently close to the user. For example, let's tap on food. It will take me to the primary level, while keeping less frequently used vocabulary further away, but still able to access them with additional navigation. Tap on the More button, and it will take you to the secondary level. This is the basis for ProLoquoto Go's VocaPriority feature. By using priority levels, primary, secondary, and storage, you can organize the vocabulary by frequency of use. Determining what words should appear in each priority level varies significantly for each user. In ProLoquoto Go's edit mode, you can easily promote buttons to a higher level or demote buttons to a lower level. This allows you to quickly organize vocabulary buttons to match a user's preferences. Let's look at each of the three levels. Tap on the pencil icon to open the edit mode. On the top right, you can see the icons for the three priority levels. Tap on the number 1, and this will take you to the primary level. Let's tap on the Meets folder. Another feature in ProLoquoto Go is being able to enter a folder while you are in edit mode. Just double tap on the folder. Buttons that are used less frequently, such as certain foods, can be stored in the secondary level. The secondary level includes words that users may only use occasionally, but are helpful to access to. The secondary level can be accessed by tapping on the More button in the bottom right corner of the primary level page, or by tapping the 2 in the top right corner while in edit mode. Buttons that are not used can be placed in storage. You can access storage by tapping on the file cabinet in the top right corner while in edit mode. The storage level is not visible to the user, but contains all the buttons that are not needed by the user or vocabulary that the user is not ready for. As a user becomes more proficient, you can promote buttons out of storage to the appropriate level. Let's navigate back to the primary level and demonstrate how to promote and demote buttons. Select the buttons you want to move from the primary to storage by tapping them once. Gonna tap on fish and hot dog since there's two hot dogs. A check mark appears to confirm your selection. Tap the move to storage button or the file cabinet in the edit mode to move to storage. You can access the storage level again by tapping the file cabinet icon in the top right corner of the screen while in edit mode. You can see that the buttons have been moved from the primary level to the storage level. Now select buttons to promote from the storage to the secondary level. I'm going to tap on corned beef and ground beef, and then tap on move to secondary while still in edit mode. Tap done to confirm your changes. And if I navigate to secondary, you can see that the corned beef and ground beef have been moved to my secondary level. This concludes our video tutorial. Thank you.